old radiator. I had to remove transmission fluid line. I did leave this one on, that wasn't in the way. But I did have to remove upper radiator coolant hose. I was able to carefully slide the radiator out of the core. The answer is right here. I used a couple of zip ties there. Zip tie right here. Zip tie.